gotta tell you, I think that's the best time. That's the best I've ever played.
Awesome. It did sound good.
This fucking guitar, it's like a devil.
It just made a deal.
Get out of my dreams.
It sounds cool.
Can you do me a favor? Can you get an opener over there?
You just made a deal with it.
I feel like Robert Johnson. I mean, be with the devil. Holy shit!
I just need to deal with the Les Paul devil.
That sounded fucking great.
That sounded great.
Now let's come back. Let's go to American Girl. Whew.
I mean, that really, I don't know why, it really sounded better than normal.
This thing is incredible, dude. Like, if I hit... Okay. Like, when I just do this...
How do you not have an opener right at the fridge?
Like, come on.
Put it in the pocket. Man.
Way fucking good. Kitchen.
Oh, here we go. Let's do Turn the Page.
It just sounds fucking better.
Don't worry about that other one.
I gotta feed a fucking cat with those keys.
What, was your cock?
Cat food that I don't have.
Let's go first. Let's do American Girl.
Probably.
You want to hit certain songs, I'll never forget, what changed our whole tune was Karen, who said, why don't you guys fucking play like Tom Petty or Pearl Jam or something? We're like, all right, we'll start playing Tom Petty. And then we start playing Tom Petty. Yeah, that's a true story.
Karen Glenn?
Yeah. It was her, Michelle, and Jen all dancing. The four of us.
Tom Petty.
And Carol Burnett?
No, Carol Burnett was a year before that.
That was 98, 99?
Yeah, I'd say 91, 10 and 99.
Hello?
You can't even hear me.
No, I can hear you, but turn it up.
Yeah, something happened.
This is bullshit.
It was working before.
Hugh, that, when you got here, it worked perfectly. It was like, it was now actually better than this one.
Now it's a goddamn, like, trouble.
There you go.
What are you doing?
Is awesome. One, go ahead.
You do it.
Cha.
No, I do the cha.
No, but just start with this.
Thank you.
mishap in the beginning, but we picked it up.
Maybe it's because you are hard.
I'm not hard, but I was like, how to say this. Love song.
Where's the play? Turn the page.
Well, the second set, there's a lot of wrong in the second set. Let's do turn the page, dude.
No? It's fine.
Do you turn the page?
It's on. It's up. It's going.
Let's do that. I mean, love song, go with you, Wade. Can't help me wait. We gotta do Proud Mary again. We gotta do Sunday Bloody Sunday. And by the way, you, on Sunday Bloody Sunday, hold on. That's on me. Here's the kicker with Sunday.
What?
So, Sunday Bloody Sunday! You don't sing that at all. That's fucking Bono.
I mean the Edge.
I mean Edge.
Yeah. Sings that?
Yeah.
Because Bono is just, I got to back that up. And then you and I have to do every Sunday Bloody Sunday, I need back. Yeah. I need help.
Yeah.
Every Sunday Bloody Sunday. Yeah. Because
that's quite a commitment. Every Sunday.
No, he shouldn't be singing that at all. He sings up just the back of the Sunday Bloody Sunday. What do you want to do?
You ever get that letter? You said turn the page.
Is that good? Let's do it.
Matt, did you ever get that letter?
Yeah, the church got it, man. You are. So, that's all. Here, let's raise a glass to Brewer. He is the sponsor of Bass Michael Mazzoni for his confirmation.
It's my dad, but it's all me. Right.
Hold on. Basically, I go, you got to pick a sponsor. He goes, can I have you or mommy? I'm like, no, you got to have somebody. He goes, Brewer.
Dude, you didn't take your dad?
Yeah, he's like, Brewer. And I go, you know his name's Francis. What's going to be your confirmation? He goes, Francis.
You put a lot of thought into it.
Nice. I had to turn it up because... And then when I get... It's not bad. This is weird. It keeps on going out. Like, it goes down.
Excuse. Mine's brand new. I think... Here, I know why. Because it all has to go through the mixer. Honestly.
Yes.
I've worked with it. I've had that thing plugged in for a week now. And I had everything going. We were all doing everything. We were doing karaoke. The boys were playing. Not one problem. He shows up, he goes, this is
your
all
your electric bill's gonna be out of control.
I don't care.
Plugged in for a week.
I like the intro, even though he doesn't do it, but it's just like the beginning, but we need intros.
Whatever.
No, the intro is Ron's horn, which you're going to say.
Yeah.
All right, what's the over-under of someone will be like, this fucking band sucks, and at the end of the night, you'll be like, you're a band sucks, you're all right. I like a couple songs.
Depends on who they had to drink.
You want the harp? You want the blues harp? It's in there.
Long to my way, east of Omaha. distortion.
We're not doing that. That's how we're playing it that night.
Good job.
I'll stand for that one, too.
There I go.
That's a power. It hits my heart, man. I love that song.
You want to do it again?
Can't wait to have real drums.
Fucking Jesus. Awesome, man. Mm-mm.
I don't know. I only have four words in the song.
Wait, where's Peaches?
Oh.
Where's Peaches?
Oh, whoa.
Eat it.
Yo, let us play that for a little bit longer and then get into it. Let the people groove into it.
With just a bunch of millions.
Like, do like 8 bars of the.
It's one of those things.
No, I'm serious. Like. Again. Again. That's good.
Yeah.
All right. Folsom.
Start hopping up and down and shit.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. We want people to get rocking. Like, you're going to be out in the crowd. You're going to be like.
Don't put it on the heavy dummy, all right? I'm going to be in the corner.
Thank you.
on down.
We got Valerie, Valerie.
Yeah. Yeah, we gotta do Some Kind of Wonderful now.
Oh yeah.
Talking about my baby.
It's an incredible instrument.
You're
sounds great, actually.
You're ready to molest
it. That thing is fucking.
Heavy.
I love it.
It sounds
your
funny.
Instrument.
Yeah, I want to say hi to you.
Nate.
You know what I'm saying?
Nate, your instrument is incredible.
Just give her son something.
You know how it is.
Is that my son?
People can't.
You have an incredible instrument.
It just is. So.
What are we playing?
Have you? Some Kind of Wonderful paranormal.
It's just quite the magic.
And that
that's
is
why it's all doom 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 Well, I hear the train a coming. It's rolling round the bend.
Two, three, four.
for Valerie.
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 This is gorgeous.
I love the way this room is situated.
It's literally.
It gives me the biggest anxiety. Like, I can't, like, not one thing.